Today, we will talk about the difference between the Indian Ak-203 rifle and the Russian Ak-203 rifle. Why does India sign 6 lakh Ak-203 rifles when the actual requirement is 7.7 lakh assault rifles? How Indian Ak-203 rifle is different from Ak-103 rifle? Russian Ak-203 has foldable and adjustable buttstock, whereas Indian Ak-203 has only foldable buttstock, because Indian soldiers are familiar with non-adjustable buttstock use in INSAS rifles. Russian Ak-203 has four Picatinny rails at the bottom, top, and two sides of the handguard, whereas Indian Ak-203 has two Picatinny rails at the bottom and top of the handguard. Apart from two differences, Indian Ak-203 retains all the features of Russian Ak-203. The reason for acquiring a lower version of Russian Ak-203 is the cost and requirement of the Indian Armed Forces. Ak-203 will become the standard issue rifle of Indian Armed Forces. Initially planned to acquire 7.7 lakh Ak-203, 6.5 lakh for Indian Army, and 1.2 lakh for Central Armed Police Forces. But the deal was stuck regarding the issue of royalty fees and technology transfer. During that time, Indian Army ordered 1.4 lakh units of 6716i in two batches. Indian Army also ordered 70,000 units of Ak-203 and Ak-15 in 2021. Recently ordered 6 lakh Ak-203 will manufacture in India. If you combine all the rifle deals, then the Indian Army has ordered 8.2 lakh rifles. Ak-103 has a free-floating handguard, which means the barrel is connected to the receiver end, whereas Indian Ak-203 does not have a free-floating handguard for easier maintenance. The advantage of a free-floating handguard includes increased stability, accuracy, and tactical flexibility. All advantages can be achieved in Indian Ak-203 if he or she is a professional shooter. Ak-203 has an advanced ergonomical pistol grip, one Picatinny rail on the receiver end, and two rails on the handguard to equip with modern equipment. Ak-103 effective range is 350 meters, whereas Ak-203 effective range is 500 meters. Apart from four differences, Indian Ak-203 retains all the features of Russian Ak-103.